Good morning, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Murlocs Invade Naxxramas. I am Doc Stout, and we got a new quarter this morning. We have the opening of the military quarter here on normal mode with three new bosses. Up first, we have...
Please ignore the mind control stones next to Resuvius.
Instructor Resuvius. So his hero ability is for 2 mana. He can deal 3 damage. That doesn't sound so bad. However, I vaguely remember in the World of Warcraft, the MMO, he had mind control stones, which allowed him to take over individuals, and you had to deal with those. Let's get in here with the Murlocs and see what happens. I don't think that necessarily grabbing control of a single Murloc is something we need to be concerned about, but I've been fooled by these encounters before, as we saw last week with Noth the Plaguebringer. Once again, we are going with Warlock Murloc, as always. And let's see what the military quarter has for us. Gonna have to get used to not saying the Plague Quarter.
Gul'dan versus Instructor Resuvius!
Alright.
You should have stayed.
He starts
home.
Out.
Your soul shall be mine!
0-7s. Looks like they have Taunt, so I think I'm going to keep the Iron Beak Owl and throw out the other two cards, see if I can get some better unlocks. Oh, interesting. So, Mind Control Crystal is a bonus card that has appeared here.
No! No! My students! Give them back!
That's interesting. Alright. So, I guess... we'll start with a Knife Juggler.
Put this apple on your head!
Job's
and
done.
And just pass turn. See if I can't get critical mass. Okay, he can do that to not just me, he can do that to anything. Well, that's something. Alright, let's start the... like this. He's got 40 lives, so that's a little bit more.
Death does not scare me!
Alright, that's fine. He's a 2-8. But we have an answer to him right now. Much as like a free minion, I'd like to hit more.
Why do you call?
So we'll just ignore him for now. Deals double damage to heroes. Alright. Let's get a warrior up. And draw a card. That'll be useful next turn.
But
as you command.
Continue on. He's already at 26. We've got the pressure on. Yeah, that was predictable enough. Quite a bit of removal. Oh, that's a shame. Looks like we'll be holding off an old Murkai for one turn. And I will definitely not be using Soulfire. Next turn I will have the 7 to do both the Cold Light Seer and old Murkai. So I think I'm going to hold off there and just get him to charge it. He's gonna have 6 mana. I've got the pressure on. It's really gonna come down to this turn. Ugh, Cleave is really good. We got both Murlocs. Better lucky than good, I guess. All right. Enough of this foolishness. Yeah, he just killed me. Brutal. I need to pay attention to my life a little more. I don't feel he's undefeatable, but noting that that's deal 3 damage, not deal 3 damage to the enemy hero. It's a big deal. It's definitely going to affect the sequence of play on my cards. If you were just joining, I'm Doc Stout, back with Murlocs Invade Natrimus.
Instructor Razuvius.
I'm gonna take the Murlocs in.
You should have stayed home. Your soul shall be mine.
Old Murkai is good, but I don't usually like him in my opening hand. We know we're gonna get the two taunters on turn one.
My students! Give them back!
And it appears that just grabbing control of them wouldn't activate the Knife Juggler's ability anyway. So I think this time... Let's get some damage in. They'll probably just kill our Bluegill Warrior. But I think I'm okay with that. Of course. He has not failed to hit a Murloc with that yet.
Put this apple on your head!
Almost certainly kill the Knife Juggler with his ability.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
Woof.
Give me a big hug!
Job done.
Still got a little bit of time before
death
I have to deal with
death. Death does not scare me!
Interesting. We have an opportunity right now. Let's use Power Overwhelming to get a free guy. Four plus four. Yeah, let's see what we can do here. Care so much about this cold light seer, so I think we will. There. That goes down to 5. That'll be enough. I think we'll power overwhelming. Free Murloc. I'll take it.
Done.
This seems pretty good. Got in some damage. He's almost down to a normal player life total now. I'm about to run out of taunters. I don't mind him using his ability on that. Oh, that's not a bad topic at all. See no downside. One drop. Not quite. Swing there. Kill him. Get in.
Job's done.
Now he may end. end up having to attack here.
Yeah.
Which is plenty of pressure. Let's see what we get off the top. And that's why we do that first. And I could overextend here and drop the Iron Beak Owl and just hit for 4, but I think I want to do that one more turn. Because if he plays a Taunter here, I'm going to need that. Ah, double Soulfire. That is never what you want to see. As hard as I can. I could just get lucky here. Take a 50-50 shot at winning. Well, that is a coin flip in my favor.
Death.
For all the luck we had.
I can't do it myself. I'm super busy.
So we have victory against Instructor Resuvius. After a fair number of lucky shots from him, cleaving exactly the two Murlocs that were most important to me, I respond with a lucky 50-50 on my last spell there. So I think that's going to do it for today. We got our two attempts in and our one victory. Let's see. Do I get a card? Those Dancing Swords. We've seen this. 4/4s for 3 that have a death rattle downside of allowing the opponent to draw a card. Tomorrow, we will be back to fight the next boss. Let's at least get a look at who that is.
Look. Gothic, if you give up now, I will tell Gothic not to turn you into a disembodied
soul. Looks like he's another raise the dead sort of guy. He's got a hero power of just straight up draw cards. So he's a warlock like we are. Although I doubt he will have quite as many sexy murlocs. So, thanks for tuning in. This is Doc Stout. We're going to call it here for the day. Thanks for watching Murlocs Invade Naxxramas. That's going to do it for me today. I will see people tomorrow. Murgle on, my friends.